being in a room with this quality of musicians and this spirit is just priceless. I mean, following somebody like Brian, from, I mean, that was awesome, dude. You don't need to be shoving no Walmart carts around anymore. You're a bad man. George said you were linear. I said, what guy? He's just trying to describe me. I said, linear? You're a tall guy. Love it, man. So anyway, if you've been alive long enough, and it looks like most of you had, you reach a crossroads in your life, you know, where do you ask yourself, what's the point? Why should I go on? What am I here for? You know, it's kind of a crossroads in your soul. And so in the spirit of Son of House and Von Willie Johnson, Mississippi Fred McDowell, Reverend Gary Davis, who wrote about their faith very transparently, so transparently really it transcended genres, we kind of were coming from there when we wrote this song, Call Your Love Is Enough. Look out over there, getting hungry. About when you reach the end of your rope is when you find your faith. Enough to save me.
nothing set me free. Your love is enough.